Oh, you already know. Fucking veteran, I'm definitely... Yes. Sorry, getting ahead of myself. What's up, everyone? Leon here, and I'm pretty fucking excited. As you can tell, if you haven't already noticed, I don't know if you're either watching the stream or the recording, but today we're going to be playing Devil May Cry 5, which some of you know that I have mixed feelings about. Mostly because of what they've done to Nero, but I'm pretty excited because of the new character V. Oh, I'm a fucking pro. I don't need this shit. Wait, oh yeah, I turned it on. Okay, yeah, turn that shit off. Yes. Blah blah blah. Hey, not gonna cheat or pirate your game. This game. I'm on that Twitch. There better be, like, down the road, a costume to have the old Devil May Cry 4 Nero, because this is a fucking atrocity. Nope, that's not what I'm looking for. Wait, customize cutscenes. I'm not gonna fuck with that. They both look fucking whack. Oh. So just so everyone knows, I got the deluxe edition. That's kind of a worthy note. So when, like, I'm doing all this customization shit, because I got the deluxe. Yes, that's my first instinct when I see some sort of alien thing that's as big as a skyscraper. Let's all go towards it and pray and observe it. No. Run fucking away. Obviously something is going to come from it and kill you. My first instinct would not be to investigate it.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Wasting my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it.
Oh?
I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
Or just, like, don't lose your arm. because now you have a shitty robotic one that's barely capable of the cool things you were able to do with the first one. Fucking hate this new Nero. Oh, it's a stub. I don't even got the mechanical arm yet.
Dante.
Only one? Can I double jump yet? Nope. I thought our insects were ugly. Graphics are pretty nice. I can say that. This is old shit. I know this. I'm not a scrub. Boop.
V, I trust you.
Oh, hell no. You can't revive him. Nope. Nope. You gotta die first.
Demons helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
Want my arm already?
Hey, thought you took off.
Do you not understand? We cannot hope to do this without you.
That's all right, superstar. Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Thanks. Get out the way.
Dante.
You're fine. Get up. Not Lady. Not Trish. Dante, what are you doing? Can't let him hurt the babes.
A Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all.
Hey, jackass!
Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
Probably get owned, but let's see what I can do. So good idea. Fuck. Nice. No way.
Hey, get her out of here. This is a bad move.
I can still fight.
Go. You're just dead weight.
Back up.
Damn.
Come on. My God. We must leave here. You are stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Has always been like fucking indestructible. Holy shit.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
See? See? This is what I was fucking talking about.
This can't.
Exactly, dumbasses.
Dante lost.
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
That's what I said. You see some sort of alien huge thing, run away. This is what fucking happens. You get impaled, staring at stupid shit like this. Run. Bloop bloop. Fall from grace. We're the prologue mission. Capcom presents Marvel Comics. I'm kidding.
Redgrave and its surrounding cities have ceased to function as a result of the mysterious tree that apparently attacked the city approximately 1 month ago. In light of this incident, the government...
Same crap, different day. So, tell me.
Tell you what?
How does it feel to be rescuing the guy that killed your father?
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
I'm glad he did.
Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
I have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Those graphics, you can see her freckles. Pretty good graphics.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my crew.
I want fucking wiper blades like that. Fucking strong as shit. feel your pain.
Like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes?
Still not my Nero.
I've got some cleaning up to do.
Yeah, he's real pro at smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho!
Oh.
What's the merchandise?
Hey, stop bitching and take cover.
Oh, I should have read that. He uses an arm. Oh, I took damage. There goes another arm. I really hate this. Like, they should have honestly just fucking kept it the same. Like, yeah, he has a robot arm, whatever. How do I put this out? That's the only thing I know. Stop, drop, and roll. But anyways, I was saying they should have kept it the fucking same how he was in number 4, but just a metal arm to replace it. It's fucking stupid that your arm is considered ammo. It's stupid.
Nico, leave this here? Sweet.
Yeah. Don't tread on me.
Collecting human blood. It's not just about feeding. There's something else.
Yeah, whatever.
Ugh, what a lovely houseplant. Oh, I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? 'Cause I'm bringing the fire.
Ugh, couldn't dodge fast enough. Yep. Nope, still going.
I think we need a little trip here.
Nice. Okay, at least they still have that.
Said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
What was that voice? Was that supposed to be Kyrie?
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty always makes too much.
Hope it was her.
Talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell?
His original arm was better. Wow, in one fell swoop like that.
I'm running out of time.
Is that Virgil?
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Fuck yeah! S like a boss. That's all I know how to do is get S's. Ugh.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Everything.
Creme de la creme? Look no further. You like pasta, right? Try this baby on for size.
Pasta breaker.
Itches. Kyrie will love it. Catch my meaning?
Wow.
the creme de la creme? Look no further.
Yes! I'm pretty fucking hyped.
One hit kill you. Son.
That's dumb. I'm trying to think. What do I want? Sure, let's go with that. Okay, definitely gonna need that. That's a staple for sure. Yep, that's my bread and butter. I need that one. Yep. Before I get carried away with all my sword shit. How'd it go from 3,800 to 45,000? That's a huge chunk, my friend. Yeah. I mean, this is stupid to begin with. Like, I shouldn't have to buy this. Devil May Cry 4. That's all I'm going to say whenever I see anything to do with the fucking Devil Breaker. Man, this shit's getting expensive. Alright, definitely need speed. Okay. Where the fuck is my double jump? Ah, there you are. Air hike. Okay. No, we'll save the rest for now. Oh, yeah, let's definitely add more. Yes, give me all the health. All right, we're good.
Catch up, okay. Fast. What a mess.
I still remember everything from the demo from a while ago, but I'm curious to see how these different arms work out. That's a little bit better. Achievement for getting an S rank, which isn't that hard, considering I played the other games in the series.
What are demons doing in a city like this? Making it easy for me, huh?
Let's go. No, that was my favorite one, you son of a bitches. Yes. 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 I love it. Oh no, it broke. Damn. I'm upset. I really like both of those arms. Yes! Yes! At least I got one of them back. Damn, you guys aren't shit.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. To stop me. Oh, whatever shall I do? Huh. Yeah, I can make this work.
Disgusting. Ah! Gross. I saw a door.
He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again?
Okay, but it's not doing anything, so what good is it doing? You son of a bitch, come back! Go! You don't have any friends stopping me, you fucker. Ooh! Ooh!
Or you die!
Yes! So, in case you guys want to know how to do that, it's just B, and then you can shoot him multiple times by pressing X if you're playing on the Xbox. All right. It's pretty fucking stylish. I give him that. Still don't like what they've done to him. But it's pretty stylish. That was my favorite thing about Nero, is like the different grapple moves you could do with him. Eh. Eh? What hell? Okay. Secret mission? Fuck it. Not sure. Wait, is this where I gotta stand? There we go. Oh, that's easy. Might as well just give me my reward now. We were pregnant. He fucked up my combo. Everyone dies. Harder.
getting really sick of this stupid tree. Man, getting sick of this.
Saw something shine? Oh, it's an arm. You want to dance? Let's fucking go. Ooh. Ooh. No! I could charge it. But wait, is it gonna destroy it? Okay, so far no. But I haven't used it on an enemy, so we'll see.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
I'll answer for the shits and gigs, but I don't need to upgrade anything.
I guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Yes, but mainly to get another arm. We'll actually move that to third. All right, we should be good now. Bye, bitch. Thank you.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Puny human, do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty
parties?
You'll be sorry for this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Okay, but I jumped. Oh. out of here with this. Nope.
Says a mere demon. How about we wrap this
gonna have to pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Whatever. I did pretty good. Alright, that'll do it for part one, because this is going a little bit past an hour, and not a lot of you sit through something longer than an hour. So that'll be it for part one. Debating on doing part two right away or just waiting. I don't know. I have to check what time it is. But anywho, that'll do it for part one. Thank you for watching. As always, this is your host, Leon, and I'm out.